one hand, we have to take into account the fact that the minimum wage is an instrument which governments use to influence various policies, such as social policy or tax policies, and therefore that's one perspective. And we will see increases in minimum wage at statutory level because the governments decide so. On the other hand, we will see probably technological trends which will influence the way we work and the way companies deploy skills across Europe, and therefore we can expect that this pay gap to decrease in the future. Technology will influence the way we work and the way we do business. And it really depends, I think, on country by country or industry by industry where things will go. Regulation is obviously important, but then it's the implementation of the rules which is as important as the regulation itself. With the implementation of the enforcement directive, we will see more control measures and coordination between authorities to make sure that the rules are applied. On the other hand, I think that awareness of the employees towards their own rights is quite important, and therefore that we expect to see pressure from the employees as long as they are aware what their rights should be towards the employers to ensure that they get the right pay.